not too late. His mistakes needn't haunt you forever. He's just a kid, you son of a bitch.
Charlie. Charlie.
Oh, God.
Charlie. Charlie.
Mr. Pendleton, I have to ask you to leave, sir. We've got everything under control.
Where's my son? Where's Charlie?
Please, Mr. Pendleton, you don't want to be here. Let one of my officers drive you back to the command center, and we'll call you when...
Where's my boy? Is he out there? Charlie! 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 Charlie!
Wasn't me. I didn't. I mean... Wait! Come back! That thing is in there! It's not safe! Oh, shit. Running. It's not safe. Damn it, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thank you. Thank you.
away. Get away from her.
Where am I? Why are you doing this to me?
Thank you for coming to shepherd your son home, Mr. Pendleton. I know it's difficult losing a child.
With all due respect, I don't think you do. And like I already told you, there's been a mistake. I buried my son years ago.
I understand, Mr. Pendleton. We all deal with grief in our own way. Shall we?